duty to our fellow brothers and sisters. Duty, not because we have to, but we get to. Price of freedom, justice, truth, and righteousness and holiness was not free. Christ paid an awful price at the cross 2,011 years ago. Freedom is not free. Justice is not free. Truth is not free. Righteousness, holiness is not free. We must work for it. We must earn it. Liberation is not free. Truth is not free. Justice, righteousness, holiness, salvation is not free. We must work for it. Christ paid an awful price at the cross 2,000 years ago for our freedom. And out of the goodness of heart, we must be willing to serve God out of the goodness of our heart. We must oust corrupt dictators, leaders, and let truth and justice and righteousness, holiness, freedom, and liberation reign. Build Christ's great empire. And through the power of the Holy Spirit, we will triumph. Because the world will be systematized. The world will be Christianized. Ushering in a golden age of peace and prosperity. Psalm 2, Psalm 22, Psalm 72. 20. And among these are Hymenaeus and Alexander, whom I have handed over to Satan so that they will be taught not to be blaspheming. In the church, when a person goes on in the church unrepentant, all the appropriate actions must take place, and then after those actions would take place, if the person still is unrepentant, they must be kicked out and led and let them be taught a lesson to let them be taught a lesson . But anyways, I don't know who these people are, but evidently they were teaching false doctrine, false teaching. The bow and everything's done. We gotta let the devil have his way, so to speak. God can use the devil to teach that person a lesson. Get what's coming to them. Good, bad, ugly. Do it God's way. Blessings. Do it your way. Cursings. Truth. It's truth. A lie is a lie. Everyone will get what's coming to them. Good, the bad, the ugly. Let's pray. Dear Heavenly Father, we Thank you for these truths you've taught us today. We ask you to hide these words in our hearts and minds and empower us to put into practice these truths. We ask in Christ Jesus' name through the power of the Holy Spirit. Amen. God bless you until next time.